Hey, it's Sandy here again. So in this video, I will share with you how the logging access work really for your clients, because now you have Go High Level, you want to bundle sell, for example, like advanced marketing tools such as email, SMS, or even for social media management, reputations management, for Google reviews for your clients, right? These add-on services that you can provide to your client. In addition to Boomerangme. So the access, technically, yes, theoretically, there will be two different accounts. So you have the Go High Level login account and you will have the Boomerangme login account. However, in Go High Level, when you are agency owner or agency user, you can actually create a or edit a custom menu here on the left side. So all these ones are the default settings over here, and you can see the menu over here. I added this thing called rewards. So it's an iframe that will just pop to a Boomerangme login page, and obviously you can just simply log in from here. And then this is what it will look like. So that way, your client can just stay on one portal instead of having two different window to logging in two different locations. Everything can be just kind of so-called, a little bit kind of like all-in-one type of format. So that's what I will recommend. Once you're agency owners, you can literally just have different type of software service logging. I framed it and have your own custom menu. So hopefully that explains the questions regarding for logging access.